We just went for about a 3-mile hike with our dogs to try these out. And we'd like to talk a little bit about our experience and hopefully share this with you if you're thinking about making a purchase.
So for starters, these are backpack style pet carriers. What's nice about them is they do have a lot of ventilation for the dog if it's a warmer day. They've got this front, which Peanut is demonstrating here. They also have a side panel ventilation as well as a top. The top and the front, as well as the underside that's currently on the table, all zip open. So you have multiple ways to either let your pup into the backpack or take them out, as well as if you unzip both the top and bottom, you can collapse it for storage or to just put it away. Another nice thing about these is they do have two pockets on them. One is a multifunction pocket, which has a treat holder, a water bottle holder, as well as a doggy waste bag holder. The water bottle holder is great because it's good to take water with you. Today was a bit of a warmer day, so we had collapsible water bowls that we bought separately that we could give the pups some water. It's nice having treats for them as well to kind of keep them in check and keep them happy. And then you should always have waste bags and pick up after your pet, of course. The waste bag holder is a little bit tight for a new roll. You might want to take a bag or two off of the roll before putting it in there. The other pocket is actually on the back side of the bag. This is a larger pocket. It is big enough for like a leash, some more treats. We also brought some jerky for us. You could throw a towel in there if you're going to the beach, like a camp towel, a small one of course. But it's a good size pocket for the size of these bags. Peanut is a 7-pound chihuahua and Snickers is an 11-pound chihuahua. So that gives you kind of an idea of scale. Peanut fit really well in this. She could actually curl up and lay down. She sat in it pretty comfortably. Snickers is a bit tighter of a fit.
Yeah, definitely. And for me, as a smaller person, carrying a larger size chihuahua, at least, it did get a little bit heavy, but I think any bag, when you know you do have a heavier dog in there, you're definitely going to feel the weight. I would say that the straps here were definitely comfier as compared to some other bags that I've used to carry him with. They are very nicely padded, and this one does have these great ventilation sections here. For me, I think it did help a little bit take the weight off of my back and make sure that he wasn't just like sticking on my back the whole time. I will say that I did feel this bottom part digging in a little bit to my lower back, so that's something to consider. I think I've seen other bags where there was an extra separate lumbar support, which helps to separate that problem. And these bags, the reason why we chose them originally is because we're also doing some flights very soon, so we wanted something that would both work for hiking and for potentially taking on a plane or going through an airport. What's really great about these bags is they also convert into a side carrier, and it comes with this separate luggage strap so that you could carry the dog on your side rather than on your back. One of the things we considered, if you're doing like a really serious hiking trip, these obviously may not be the best option because you're going to want to carry all of your regular gear. So having a bag like this, which is naturally a little bit more bulky, potentially is going to be a problem to carry all that gear plus this additional bulk. One thing to mention is that this bag does break down pretty easily. So if you unzip both sides, it actually does smush down for storage, if Snickers doesn't want to get into it. So that like once you have it in your home, you can take both of the side panels off completely and then store the bag in a very small space without a problem. So it's not bulky when you're just storing the bag on its own. You just kind of fold it up and then put it away, which is pretty nice, I would say, as compared to some other bags which just are big and bulky all the time, and then you have to have that extra space to put them in.
Yeah, I would definitely say that these are best suited for either like air travel, like just getting kind of point A to point B and giving your dog enough space to like be comfortable, but like get through an airport with a little bit of privacy, or just like a light day hike like this. I would never do a serious hike with a dog with this style of backpack. It's really just like what we did today, a couple miles, nice day out, you know, a few hours, just sort of hanging out in the park. I will say with this, for me, again, I like you thought the shoulder straps for a bag at this price point were quite nice. They're good and wide, which helps distribute the weight a bit, but the pads on the back that are meant to give you ventilation, I'm a bigger guy, they didn't really give me any ventilation at all. I also did have the bag cinched down pretty tight to my bag, my back, so that it was well supported for Peanut. I didn't want her bouncing all over the place, so I made sure the bag was good and tight to me, both in the chest strap and in the shoulder straps. I also felt the bottom zipper, which is the one you undo to collapse the bag, digging into the middle of my back, at least in the beginning. Eventually, didn't really notice it anymore, but for a little while there, it was a bit annoying. I'll also say that, you know, it was a little bit of a tight fit for Snickers. He is 11 and a half pounds and about 15 inches from neck to tail. This might be a bit small for him, and the padding that's in the bottom for them to sit on, there are two separate pads that Velcro in place. They're okay. They do the job for when the dog is sitting in the bag, but as far as carrying it luggage style or laying the bag down so that your dog can sit flat or lay down in the bag, that case, I think we're probably gonna go to a local fabric store and get 1-inch memory foam, just because the pads don't fit great in the bag and they're not the best. So it'd be good to replace those with something more comfortable, because our dogs are, you know, elders at this point. We want to make sure they're comfy. Great. So we got both these bags off of Amazon. We'll put a link in the description below. If you have any questions or comments, definitely comment the video and make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.
Thank you.